Rangers will open with Brian Boyle, centering Chris Kreider on the left, Jesper Faust on the right, John Warren, Anton Stralman on defense, and we're underway. For the Kings, they'll go Dwight King, Anze Kopitar, and Justin Williams up front, Drew Doughty and Robin Regier, their shutdown defensive pair in the back. Right away, Anze Kopitar goes to the net and scores only 15 seconds into the game. Wow.
He has led the LA Kings in scoring for six consecutive seasons. Down the left-hand side, it seemed fine, but he is so big and strong that he just beats Stralman to the outside and out-muscles him. And what a play by Kopitar, who was one of the top two-way centers in the game today. All he needed was a little step and enough of an angle, and Anze Kopitar gives LA the early lead.
So a Rangers team that was outscored 14-4 in the first three games of this trip out west gives up a goal just 15 seconds in this preseason finale. Rounder goes past Pouliot. Now Richards ahead for Nash. This is Richards centering Nash on the right, Benoit Pouliot on the left. Jeff Carter chips it in. Michael Delzato and Stu Bickel, the defense pairing. That one a giveaway out in front. Trevor Lewis puts it behind the goal. Another giveaway. Lewis with a slap shot. Stick side just wide. Now to the point where Alec Martinez puts it toward the net. Kyle Clifford to the corner. Oscar Lindberg on ice for the first time for the Rangers.
Now you see LA, when they are playing their best hockey, this is a big, heavy team. I mean, they go after everybody. They just...